Okay, you know what it's like? Remember the scene in the new Star Trek movie when Kirk has to take over the ship? So he tells Spock all that stuff he knew wasn't true, like saying Spock didn't care his mom died.
I missed Comic Connie. I'm the new Star Trek movie.
I like the new look. Thanks. I call it the Clooney. I call it the Mario and Luigi, but whatever.